governmental specialists in the shipping countries that have solved specific problems. So we are not alone. For example, let's take the Stefan example. He wants to walk to bottom line, and why do he has to refer to a system that he doesn't know without asking anybody else? So let's say, for example, that they are going to build a system for bottom line. What do they? Why can't they ask the system from Estonia and to get their best practices? Why do they have to be alone? In a world that they are not alone, there exist some systems. So if their experts from one side join the experts from another side, it could be better for us.
Johnny, how do you think who will take part in these internships? So could you tell us the profile of these people?
If it is a problem of law, experts of law. If it will be a problem of technology, experts of technology.
Do you think that this is a field of corruption where we can have corruption? For example, on the election of the specialists for the internships? In Albania, yes.
In Albania, yes. Okay. In Albania, probably will be.